The people of Willowsville have always feared the citizens of Knightsville. Their fears center around the village keeper, the Owl Man. He was thought to be a myth told to scare children, but recent reports suggest he's real. Evidence supports the Owl Man kidnapped Oliver Johnson. There are plenty of loose ends in this case already, but I'm on the kidnapper's trail.
Detective, any news on my son's kidnapping? The door next to this leads to my late husband Marlin's office. I'm the only one with a key. Here's the key. Do whatever it takes to find Oliver.
Let go of me! I haven't done anything wrong! I was walking not far from here when I heard a crowd of locals approaching. The folks here don't like me much, so I decided to hide. I'm George. I'm a worker from Knightsville. Oliver's been kidnapped? Look, I don't know anything about that. I've been in this cabinet the whole time, see? I'm telling the truth! Just look at the evidence and you'll see that.